This review is of Kavita Master Brew Raspberry Lemon Kombucha. It's naturally flavored with other natural flavors, USDA organic. It's a live probiotic, non-GMO. Bold and smooth taste, I hope so. And fermented and gluten-free. Let's see. Here are the nutrition facts and the ingredients. And is there anything else? Certified organic caffeine, organic acids, and live probiotics added. Okay, lovely. It's also kosher, so it's safe for Jews and Muslims. And I'll just slide you guys right in there like that. And you can wiggle around while I sample this for you. There you go. Don't want to make you sick. You know, I don't know if you're supposed to shake this or not. No juice in here. It's made with tea. Yes, there's nothing about shaking, so I guess I won't shake it. Sorry about the noise in the background. My daughter is watching Markiplier. Five Nights at Freddy's, one of them. Where Freddy's helping him. Well, if you like balsamic vinaigrette, then you'll probably like this. Because it's kind of similar to that, but a bit tartar, a bit more tart, I would have to say. No, this is not, I'm not getting raspberry or lemon out of this, really, except for the tartness. Definitely no raspberry. Nope.
Call from Rachel
Wade. Not really my speed. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you have a great day.